Mr. Joseph distanced himself from the allegations and added that the executive has no say in the matter. According to him, there is no runoff in the UWP camp. He says it is the Groseillers constituency branch which makes the final decision on who will be contesting the seat. The decision by Ms. Corneille to challenge Mr. Mortoot for the UWP candidacy first came to light when she appeared on the Hot Button Show.
We have employed a democratic process where persons would make a determination as to the level of involvement in the constituency branch, in what process they are going to follow. And we do not have runoffs in the UWP. We have a candidate selection process that goes through four different stages.
For Mr. Joseph, Ms. Corneille does not stand a chance against Mr. Mortoot, who is a seasoned campaigner. The Castries Southeast MP hinted at the need for drastic measures to change the rules which prohibit public servants from entering the political arena. To use his exact words, some rules should be there and some will keep us behind.
Do I advocate breaking the rules? No. I do not advocate breaking any rules. But I can tell you, there have times when you want things to change, you have to take a radical approach, whatever this radical approach is.
Mr. Joseph came down hard on some public servants who he accused of calling the talk shows and hiding their identity to push their political agendas in order to do the dirty work for their political parties. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.